demonstrating the posterior superior alveolar nerve block, which is used for extraction of multiple teeth in maxilla in the posterior region. The anatomical landmarks for this block are the mucobuccal folds, the zygomatic process of maxilla, the infratemporal surface of maxilla, and the maxillary tuberosity. Now, indications for this block are a 25 gauge needle is used. The area of insertion is height of mucobuccal fold above maxillary second molar. The orientation of bevel is towards the bone. Now you ask the patient to partially open the mouth, pulling the mandible to the side of injection. Retract the patient's labial mucosa and pull the tissue at the injection site. Insert the needle into the height of mucobuccal fold over the second molar and advance the needle slowly in upward, inward and backward direction. Aspirate in two planes. Rotate the needle bevel and then re-aspirate. If both are negative, then slowly deposit 0.8 to 1.8 ml of local anesthetic solution